Hey, this is Brad with San Diego Paddle Yoga. It's a beautiful day out here in our backyard, Mission Bay, and today we're going to go over some of the tricks and tips of getting yourself into a crescent lunge on a paddleboard. So we're going to start with a downward facing dog. You're going to plant your palms down on the board. Now lift your hips high to the sky, and your feet are going to stay hip distance the entire time. One of the biggest things here is that you want to be able to have that center line of the board coming down the center line of your body. The wider you have your feet on the board, the easier this is going to be. This is one of the biggest tips we can give you. The wider your feet are, the easier this is. Also, the second step here is to inhale, lift your right heel high to the sky. Exhale as you step through to a low lunge. The second step here is to drop down to your left knee. Modify first. Find your balance. Gaze to the top of the board. If it's windy or if it's not windy, gazing towards the top of the board is going to help you out a lot more. You're going to inhale. We're going to rise up to a crescent lunge. Your shoulders are going to stack right over your hips. Your pinkies going to roll and thumbs roll out. Now to come to a full pose, Helen here is going to tuck her back toes under if they're not already tucked. You're going to engage your core. Engage your left quad so you press back to your left heel. The left knee comes up and off the board. Smile, have fun because we're on the water. So that's crescent lunge on a paddleboard. More tricks and tips, come visit at sandiegopaddleyoga.com. Stay on the water, practice all the time.